Right, good. I don't know what's going on. It just said the broadcast has stopped there. So I'm hoping it's a Twitch thing. Otherwise, I'm gonna be raging at my internet service provider because that's just unacceptable, really. That's just shocking, isn't it? In this day and age, in 2016. Two lives. All right, one. Thanks, computer. Thanks, one. Oh my god, what was I hitting? Three lives in it, like 48 seconds. Let's try again. Straight from the boss. Straight from the boss this time. No messing about. Sorry everybody for all the problems with this today. I don't know what's going on. I really don't know what's going on. Just in general, not just in the stream. Show 'em what I've learned, don't you worry. That was a weird one, that last one, because it just stopped for me the entire thing. So I don't know if that was a Twitch thing rather than my internet, but... Oh, no, 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 no. I want to find out, get it sorted, like... I would do that. If I can get top internet, I'll do that. I'll do that as well, actually. Maybe one day. Yes! Look what we did to that place. Wrecked it. Wrecked it, Gary Campbell. 4 minutes as well, that's all it took. Not sure what to say. I don't know if they'll be into that. I'll take one look at me and go, no, Gary, that's a bad idea. So I think that's us. We're going to be changing ship now. We've had a wee go in the orange one. Bet every level in this ship. So now we're going to turn into a green one. A big green one. And we're going to blast through it. Right, so how much more of this has been... There we go. Kinda halfway with each colour there. Right, so we're gonna go with the green one. Bye bye, yellow ship. And how will green one? Let's get right on that. Ooh, the green one. Right, we're going back to level one. We're going right in here. Now, I quite like this one. This has got a sort of homing missile and lock-on stuff that feels very futuristic. Alright, let's go. So we'll get back into Chromae Omega. What a game. Cheers everybody for tuning in. Really appreciate it. It's a great game. Chromae Omega on your PS4 and your PC. Don't think it's on Xbox yet, but it might be in future. I think it works with Oculus Rift on PC as well, which must just be incredible. I mean, look at this. Imagine playing this in VR. All doing today anyway. Hope yous have had a good one. Has all been working? What has been up to? VR, okay, that'd be epic. We'd save people a fortune on drugs. I think somebody hit out with that last night. Was it drug simulation 2017? Oh, we took a hit there, Wait. It really is. It's amazing. Absolutely amazing. There we go. So we're now going over here. It's only done by two guys. And then they joined last night. Exactly. That was incredible. So many wee special things have happened on this Twitch streaming thing. It's unreal. Things I would never imagine. Like, oh, you're playing a game for the first time and one of the guys that made it joins you and starts chatting to you about it. That's stuff that you would never even dream would be possible. And it happened. It's a true story. I think they... They didn't give us any, but I think if I message, they might. So I might do that when I'm doing my final run of this. When I've unlocked the last level, I'll maybe message them and ask if I could have one to give out to somebody in the audience. So that somebody can go from watching it to just right into playing it. I think that would be a pretty amazing thing. I really should. I should message them. I'll message them before I do the final run. I'm thinking about it. I need to get a good gimmick, a good Chromaya Omega gimmick. But I mean, if you're just joining us and you're not sure what this game is, I mean, you've got four different types of ships, and I think you've got, at the moment, there's four levels, but if you complete all four levels with all four different ships, there is a final level and a final boss. And there's an amazing two-player co-op mechanic in it as well. Like your old favourites, like Violet Wars, Rogue Squadron style, Star Fox. It's amazing getting to talk to them about the inspirations behind this, because they were all good things. All good things they were saying. It is. Let's get on that. Oh, we missed. I saw that. Oh, look at this game. It really does remind me a lot of my old favourites I played when I was very, very young. You could do a gaming with Knight when you go co-op with a viewer. Again, a few people have said that I should really install Left 4 Dead and stuff and give that a go. I think that'd be quite a special thing. It could be a good laugh. Big mistake. Let's get back in. Let's try it again. I thought this ship would be the easiest for this level as well, but it might not be. I think I get too confident with all the lock-on stuff. Do I have no original ideas? Not at all. It's hard. It's hard being original. It's 2016. That walk-on gun is so good to use. Makes me feel like I'm playing Rez or something. Or Child of Ethan. Oh, I got scuddy. Didn't even see that coming. Give me that. Give me this one. Oh yeah, I see. Figured out what killed me last time. I can see it. Oh, those guys. Get away to that. Right, three hits left. Oh my god. Grab that. Where are we going? Up here. Is that 15? Get it. Yes. Okay. Save point. Let's get that one. mesmerised by that game. Oh man. It'll be very, very visually, it's hard to look away from, it really is. It's got me in a trance. It's got me in a trance. Right back in there. Get this guy bet. You got a day off today. That's right. That's right. A rare day off, man. A rare day off. My one day off a week. And I was like, could do super hot all day, or I could jump into some Chromai Omega early and then maybe finish that Alien Isolation later on. I don't know. Decisions, decisions. So many good games to play then. Let's beat this giant snake. Space snake. Space worm. Pretty much actually. No. That's how you just scrape by. I think I need to downsize. Get a smaller flat than that, I think. I've not got many. I think I've only got about 10. Maybe. Nine. in again. Can you believe it? No. Nice. When I first went, it felt a bit more powerful, but I think it's going to be harder. It's going to be a wee bit harder than I thought. But we're up for that. We're well up for that. So what's it looking like now? It's looking like that. So we've done that one with green and orange, that one with green and orange, this one with red and orange, and this one with blue and orange. So let's do green. Let's get into the red zone, I think. Aye, let's get into the red zone. Why is it pointing me over there? Why does it want me to do the blue zone first? Let's just do this one anyway. Get into the red zone. Time and space are on our sides. That's all we need to hear. First save point on one bit of health. See if we can do that. Don't think we can, but let's see if we can. What a game. Alright, let's go through this. Game.
No.
That is so good. It's like the game heard me, that was so close, was it? Give me a wee swap. Let's go though. I think I got about halfway through that level there. Gravity shell is a device casting a gravity bomb that attracts and assimilates low to medium mass entities before collapsing. Gravity shell. Right, where about did we get to? Alright, yeah, that's not too far back. Zapped in the ear there. Let's go. How many did I get there? 17. 17. Stream alright? Yep. Good. So we gotta put the code in again. Argos had it. So I think we've got one more in the green ship. One more boss to get. Let's go really fast. Let's go super fast through space. Use all that boost. So, I think we're going to this one, we'll go to blue. Get this one done. Get it. Yes. fact he's caught up is. Right, right. Cheers, right? It's an amazing game, but I'm gonna get done in. This last boss is hard. Nice.
happen.
Just in time, maybe, to see me die.
No, no.
I should survive.
Maybe.
Sure, we had it now.
There we go.
Had it.
Stuff.
There we go, though. There we go, I get to collect that stuff. There it is. Yum, yum, yum. Space gold. Right. So that is all the levels with orange and green ships. I think the one with the blue ship, I think it's called Psy. Kraken Empire described it as the ninja ship. I think that's probably going to be the hardest one to do all the levels with, because it's quite close combat.
Do that one with the red ship. We've only got to do this one with the blue ship. We've got to do this with red and blue. We've got to do this with red and blue. So we're nearly there. We're nearly there. I think that's the one secret thing I've found. This thing here. There's a lot of secret things that I've missed in the game. Probably loads to explore. I should probably call that here though. I'll call this one out. I think I'll come back to this one for a wee while tomorrow night. Maybe see if we can get a bit further into Chromaya Omega. Look at this game. Look at it. Oh, it's pretty. But thanks very much for tuning in. Cheers, Gary Campbell. Cheers, Alex Ruthel. And I don't know what we'll play next. We'll maybe see. Maybe time for Super Hot? No, no, I'm not sure. Maybe put Alien Isolation on. know if I can tear myself away for this game. Like, it's weird. It is weird. Oh, wow. That's very nice, man. It's very nice. Cheers for that. Oh, should I play a wee bit longer? No, I'll call it here, and I'll come back into it. Because my eyes are knackered. It's too colourful. It's too much happening for ages. But I'll be back. I'll be back, and we're gonna unlock. We're gonna get up there. We're gonna get to see whatever hides up there. What a game, though. Definitely worth checking out. Chromaya Omega on your PlayStation 4 and Steam, I think. Cheers again, everybody, for tuning in. Cheers, Gary Campbell. And I'll see you again soon. Bye. Bye.